Well, when I woke up today, I didn't think I'd be standing on TV holding steak, but that's where we are. Back to midday. Clearly, I'm not Susan, but I'm joined by Alexandra and Colin. How are you guys?
Great.
Really good.
Right on. Prime cut of meat here.
Yes. Nice beef tenderloin.
Yes. Are we going to get a close-up of that, Marcel? Like, this is... And see where it was purchased from? Good call. Decent price on meat, I would say.
Absolutely.
Okay. So yeah. Am I throwing it in?
That up. So, yeah. Open it up. That's a special, like, zippy pack.
Okay.
Just gonna grab it out.
Really? You'd say, you think so?
No worries with this
one. There we
go. You got a big knife there. That's not as easy to open as you think.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I was hoping for really simple.
Look at that. Look.
Oh, we got it going. Okay. Oh,
yeah.
He can do it.
Did you know he
can open steak?
I can. I didn't want to have the steak spill onto the floor. So, there we go. So, I'm just dumping it in.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, listen to that.
You actually did that better than I could, for sure. Yeah, I always use it.
And I'm going to bring in some of our Crimson Love Spice Blend and give that a really good sprinkle.
And this is really good. I mean, you and I, we go way back to our own location at Nutter's. Those were good days. And you always tried to fatten me up, and I appreciate that.
What we're going to do here is we got a little bit of olive oil in the pan. We stuck our steak in. We're going to give it a good sprinkle of the Crimson Love.
Now, when you say a little bit of olive oil, is it just like whatever you dump it in?
Two or three tablespoons. If you're really worried about fat-free, keep it lower. If you're okay with the fat, put it higher. Really, to taste is
I'm okay with that. Sure, why not?
So we've got the crimson, a little bit of soy on top, and then I'm just gonna flip these guys over, and we're gonna do the same on the other side.
And now, do you like your steaks well done? What do you want?
I like them really well done on the outside, and nice and kind of medium rare on the middle.
Oh.
That's my choice.
Do they call that blue style?
No, well, if you wanted it blue in the middle and well done, yes.
Okay.
Okay, so this crimson
Throw that on there. That is awesome. Lots of rosemary.
How's everybody doing?
Well, I decided to make lunch for you.
So, you know what?
Enjoy. It's
Thank
delicious.
Thank you so much for covering off for me. It hasn't even been doing a fabulous job.
I clearly didn't see the weather.
I heard you called the Vancouver folk a bunch of whiners.
I'm from there, so it's okay. Look
How's
at this.
How's the cooking going? It looks delicious.
Great. So we've got the steak in.
Mm.
It's simmering away here. This is our Crimson Love blend. It's sort of a garlic and a base of beef blend, really flavorful with the steak.
It smells delicious.
The soy is great on it. I've just chopped up some ginger, and we're just going to sprinkle that in.
You know, just when you think it can't get better, ginger.
And Alex is adding some honey in a sack.
Ginger.
Oh, what are you getting on there?
A little bit of honey.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Nope.
Oh.
The honey and the soy and the ginger is going to give this a really nice kind of Asian flavor.
I see Andrew sticking around too, hoping he gets some lunch out of this today.
Andrew, come on over.
Yeah. Why not? Where's Bill O'Donovan?
Let's just get the whole crew down here.
Oh, man.
So a little bit of honey on both of those guys. And then it's getting a little bit dry, so I'm going to give it a tiny bit of water on top. And just get some saucyness happening in there.
Oh, get closer to that, Marcel. We have to take a quick break, though. We're going to finish this up in just a minute. Stay with us.
It's a good thing you came back. So welcome back to Midday with Steve Ayers, with my special guest, Susan.
That's right. Yeah. Steve has been doing a particularly fantastic job, of course, today.
Thank you.
I got called away to a little emergency with my son splitting his chin open on the teeter-totter today at school.
But he's okay.
He's A-okay. Got some stitches, and I'm back, of course, to finish off the segment.
All right, well, let's eat.
And thank you to you for making it so delightful.
Not a problem.
Excellent.
So great guest.
Yeah, I know. Good show today. Tell me, what's how is the cooking going?
We basically have just tucked some broccolette in around the steak there. So broccolette is like a little tiny baby broccoli. I've just sliced it in a few pieces and nuzzled it around the outside. And that's about all you need. So just put the lid on and let it steam for a couple of minutes.
Okay.
And then as soon as your steak is done to your liking, you are ready to serve. And you got this beautiful beautiful sort of honey, soy, garlic sauce.
Can't they cook?
I know. And you know what I'm thinking? Like, when I'm frying steaks or stuff at home, it seems a lot louder and messier. Like, it, you know, am I, do I have the heat on too?
You know it's louder, yeah. Steve? Because you are loud, okay? Yeah. There's no and questioning.
Yeah,
I'm already dissing him, and he actually bailed me out today.
But
anyway.
So is it the temperature that I have on too long?
Well, no, I've got it on medium high, so pretty high temperature. But if it starts to fizz too much, mm-hmm. just a little bit of water or a little bit of red wine, gorgeous. Mm-hmm. So you want to make sure when you're cooking, you keep that moisture level just right.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
So where are we at in terms of doneness, Colin? Is it going to be another minute?
I think it's pretty much there.
Okay.
Yeah, we can plate it out.
Okay, why don't we take a look at the inquiry board in the one day, and then we'll come back and show you how beautiful it looks at the end.
Great idea.
Let's do it.
Good.
Inquiry board, here it is. Online, you can reach us at cfjctv.com, Facebook, Twitter, phone, 851-3203. Email sedgill at cfjctv.com. You can also reach Steve at steve@b100.ca if you have any comments for his performance today on the show.
Yeah, please. I'm tough. I can handle it.
One day weather forecast for the council area. That snow we're expecting didn't materialize. They're still calling for a chance tonight. Lows down to -2. Tomorrow we're into some really nice weather, though, and right through the weekends, sunshine and 2 degrees will be the high with a few clouds in the mix, so not too bad at all. And this is shaping up nicely.
It sure is, isn't it?
Yes.
And I just want to say I didn't mean to take a crack at Vancouver, if anyone in Vancouver is watching.
No.
I'm from there, so, you know.
So you can diss it because you're from there.
Not really calling them miners, though.
No, we totally know you're not. We totally know you're not.
Oh, my gosh.
Let's get the close-up. What do we call this particular entree?
So this is a honey garlic crimson love steak. Mm. It's done with the broccolette, which is a great veg. Now, you could throw any of your favorite veg in that pan, and it would all taste delicious. Serve it as is if you're going for low carb, or you can add, you know, a bed of rice or some noodles if you want to get some grain in as well.
Fantastic. Colin, you've got to say something here because we haven't heard from you.
I have to say something.
Just something. You can say good job, Steve.
Have a great day.
You can find these recipes at madewithlove.ca. Fantastic recipes, of course, on that website. So, Steve, thank you so much for being here today for me. All right.
Really, yeah. Awesome. Your kid's okay.
All right. Yeah, no, he's going to be just fine. Right. Nicholas is a trooper. We're going to all try a little bit after the show, but we should say goodbye because we're out of time. Have a great Tuesday afternoon. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Talk to you soon.
The twinkle in a little girl's eye. The warmth of friends and family. The magic of Christmas comes alive at Sahali Mall. Visit Santa in his enchanting Christmas village and have your photo taken. Until December 11th, see the merchant's beautiful trees of hope that will be donated to families in need. Have a magical Christmas from everyone.